First impressions happen quickly. And there's so many times when you have to introduce yourself, like during an interview or during even a casual conversation. Hello and welcome to Digitips. I am your host and trainer, Nikita Chaudhary. And today I'm going to give you 5 things to mention in your introduction. First thing is about greetings. Say something like, hello, it's nice to meet you when you meet someone for the first time. Moving on to introducing yourself or saying your name. Just go ahead and say, my name is, or I am, whatever your name is. Third thing, talk about where you're from and where you're living right now. For example, I am from Uttar Pradesh, but I live in Delhi right now. Moving on to the fourth thing, if it is a casual conversation, talk about your profession. For example, I am an engineer. Or if it is an interview, talk about how many years of experience you have as an engineer. For example, I have 2 years of experience as an engineer. If someone asks you about your age, tell them I am 24 years old or 25 years old, whatever your age is. Moving on to last but not the least, talking about your hobbies. You can say my interests are, or you can just directly say my hobbies are reading books, writing, cooking, or sports. These are the few things that you need to mention in your introduction. Try that next time you introduce yourself and see how smoothly it goes.